The guy's Peter Milligan with Chuck Stevens, general manager of Bass Pro Fort Myers. He's fighting a sailfish off the coast of Fort Lauderdale. We're in January 2016, kind of kite fishing. Chuck's doing some work right now. He's fighting for about 20 minutes. And we had another fish on, so we have to kind of go after that fish, which made all the line go out on this fish. And Chuck's doing extra work with these two guys. What's good about what Chuck is doing, he's got a nice smooth stroke on the way up and quick on the way down. A lot of people have a tendency to fight too hard or pull up really hard. You really want to keep it smooth because that leader's in their mouth and it could be chafing every time. So the smooth stroke is the way to go. We've got Chuck Money with a sailfish release right here. We're at the double line. Reels down, hits the cork in the tip, it's attached. Tag on the sail. Nice job, man.